Okay, so what if instead I return to this guy? Oh, I hate these guys. That's a dead end.
Oh,
don't
look,
talk!
An infant.
Don't.
How quaint.
Talk. No words. I'm heading away from it, aren't I? Is that part of... wait. Left the captain... yeah. Miscellaneous? I don't... know what I'm looking for. Cyrodiil's memory gem. Cannot equip.
What's that snot-brained Altmer doing here? This is no place for one of them.
You don't think he's Thalmor, do you?
He's loud.
No, doesn't seem the sort. But he's still not the right type for our little den. Might bring the wrong kind of attention.
So what do we do? Stabbing him would be... excessive, so...
It's loud as hell.
I know. Why don't we treat him to a little show of our favorite lusty Argonian maid?
Perfect. Let's go fetch her. Here, take this coin. I'd like to buy a little show for my Altmer friend over there.
Sure thing.
Where are these people?
Oh, one other thing. He wanted you to roleplay as Lifsertail, you know, from...
Ha! Altmer. Always the same fantasy. Sure thing. Hey, darling. I heard you wanted a date with Lifsertail.
What is the meaning of this? Lifsertail? What a ridiculous name for an even more ridiculous...
Yes, traveler? What do you need?
Oh my! Zoxus's breath!
Hello?
What an oblivion are you doing?
Yes, dearie.
I demand that you put that back on! Ariel, give me strength! Cease and desist! I demand that you cease and desist at once, you cretinous lizard woman! Stop jiggling about! I can't take this anymore. I think I'm going to faint. I think...
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
Oh. Ha. It worked. Otis, you really are a genius.
Where are these people?
I know. Sop didn't even know what hit him.
Ha! They breed them special in Alinor, don't they?
Guard Captain, a moment. I need to speak with you.
What is it this time?
Oh.
I don't trust the restful watchman.
That was weird.
Too many suspicious characters there. I want you to search the premises for evidence of Talos worship.
Don't worry, a search was conducted just last week. On heavier grounds than suspicion, I might add. We didn't find anything. Well, nothing related to Talos worship at the least. So consider that a burden lifted.
I wonder what that was all about, though. These people talking very loudly.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
What do you need?
An enchanter. Think you can make this old blade spit fire?
Yeah, I got a few things
I'll
to talk to you about.
As a no.
Since now you don't want to arrest me for some reason. Can we talk about the charges leveled against our Tacto?
He's accused of stealing from Icewind traders. What of it? Oh, wait. Don't tell me he roped you into having the charges dropped. He's been trying that tactic a lot recently. I have sympathy for the cat. Being accused like this while the bigger fish swim free. What can I do? I have to enforce the law.
Did you ever get evidence against Artacto?
No, but Cetus made the accusation. I don't know what you expect me to do, but I can't just drop charges on a whim like this.
Can you really arrest someone solely based on one person's word?
You have a point.
When
your word, along with Dartoktos, is one more voice than Sadis has on his side.
True.
Very well. Consider the charges dropped.
Yay.
However, I'm afraid it does come with some strings attached. You can't drop charges like this and return things back to the way they were. Consider the charges dropped. But Dartokto will be evicted of residency in Bruma.
Ah.
No way I can get away with dropping these charges without people starting to ask questions about how fit I am to be guard captain. It's no secret he's a thief, but he's... well... he's about as close to a good thief as you can get without reading a children's bedtime story.
Yeah.
Tell...
I know the one.
Tell him I'm sorry. I was sort of fond of that cat. Oh, felt strange to say that. Anyway, you should probably go tell Dartakto the bittersweet news.
Well, I'm not done yet.
Seen any goblins around? Primitive little things, but damn if they won't swarm you.
Yeah, I have this memory jump. Yeah, he doesn't want to arrest me now, which is funny. But the guy, Dartakto, he could have just left anyway. And they wouldn't be hunting him down outside of Bruma, so it's pretty... It's not really a good solution. But I have this memory gem. It's a recording of the events in the Westfall Watchman.
Oh, well, this should be interesting. Go ahead. Let's listen.
Maybe that was the memory gem playing. Maybe that was it. And also, Bentior, I have a lot of things to deal with him. Bentior won't tell me anything without legal pressure, which I guess will be coming now.
Bentior wants legal pressure. Well, I think we can certainly accommodate him there. Take this, a letter with my signature. Show it to him and he's sure to change his tune.
Okay. Threatening letter.
Think any of those dragons from Skyrim will find their way over here?
Dunno.
Come to turn yourself in, eh?
No, don't start with that again. But I already did that. I'm supposed to return now to the... Is it condemned? Condemned house? Next to the restful watchman. Right, yeah, it's right behind me. Yeah. This house is condemned? Requires key. Anyway, it looks like my quest didn't update yet. Hello there, friend.
The Restful Watchman. Mind yourself. You here to do business?
Oh, I want to read this.
Talk to you later.
And that's not inventory. A threatening letter, it's called. From Adius. Bentior, cut the crap. I'm the captain of the guard. Was he just mapping to have these just sitting around on his person just in case he wanted to use it? I'm the captain of the guard, and for once you're going to dance to my tune. I want to know anything you know about the artifacts or the thief who stole them. Tell my agent everything. That means everything. Otherwise, you're off to the lockup. Again, yours faithfully, Adius Villius, captain of the Bruma Guard. Here.
Hello.
Have this. I have this letter from Adius. Adius something.
What? Let me see that. Oh, damn. Fine. I'll tell you what I know.
Good.
Listen, I heard the thief had some dealings with some, fellow businessmen holed up in the Gerals. You'd probably call them bandits, though. I tell you, no respect for the profession these days. Here. Just so I don't have to go sit in a cell again, I'll mark it on your map.
Pat it on
my
shoulder.
Go take it up with them. And by the divines, leave me alone now, all right? God.
Never. Tell me more about Etienne.
The guy's a thief. Hardly keeps it a secret. Sometimes I think he doesn't know the meaning of the word discretion. Always talks big about getting into big gangs, raiding with the best of them.
Mm-hmm.
Always going on wild guar chases to impress ringleaders into letting him run with them. Put it this way, you know those people who will either end up rolling in septums or dying young? He's one of those types.
Rolling in septums or dying young, I'm not too familiar with those types. Alright.
Bye.
boy. Search the bandit den. Okay, that's where that is. Use the memory gem. Oh, do I still have the thing? I thought I gave it to him. Wait. No, I don't have it. He took it. I played it, but I can't play it when he already has it. I don't know. Oh, now I'm not in the map. Local map. Oh, I forgot about that. It's been a long time, guys, since I played... well, Skyrim. So the only thing I'm thinking... the Snowstone Rest, I was here, but I hadn't installed the, what do they call it? The archive loader, so it didn't work for me. You have to, I'm not sure if you always, like everyone has to do this, but you either have to use the mod organizer, which I don't use, I use mod manager, or you have to use this archive loader and as loaded as a mod. And so I did that, and that's why episode 3 on is working fine. So yeah, so this whole thing was invisible, I believe. So I'm gonna just fast travel here. This is a weird place to end off as far as time wise. Okay, this whole place was invisible. Snowstone Rest. I love the sign. This is actually the best sign I've seen. I think I saw this? I'm not sure. Yeah, I went in here. I found, like, nothing. But this was empty. So let's check this place out. Okay, well, there's people down there. Let's look up here. It's an inn, I guess. Books that I've seen before. Oh, God. I've read that. I've read those books. Let's see what's in here. Nothing. Empty up here. Ugh. I can't deal with you anymore. No, can't kill. It's like, yeah, I saved you from being abused, but I'll just kill you. There's more stuff over there. Erlis Risula.
My name's Arnoth. Arnoth the Bright-Eyed. Bard by trade. In the mood.
What's that?
Can I help you?
What are your thoughts on current events?
Oh, like politics? Well, it's no secret that the Empire and Aldemiri Dominion are plotting against each other. Even if neither of them care to admit it.
Hmm.
People are doomsaying. saying that Cyrodiil is about to descend into another great war. I don't know what to make of it, and I don't much like contemplating my own death, so I try not to think about it too much.
Right. Heard any rumors lately?
Rumors? In Snowstone Rest? As much as I love the atmosphere here, the inn is hardly all that busy nowadays. Closest thing to a rumor around here is the sound of the hearth. Burning away. Like it always does.
Is it? Is that dog humping the rug? Really? Surely you've heard at least one rumor.
Well, I did hear a rumor that there's a Bosmer bard in a tavern near the Skyrim border who's currently looking for work.
I am?
Heard tell that he's currently employed, but in the arse end of nowhere. So, you know, he's always available. Oh. If anyone... Divines, please, if anyone's interested.
You mean yourself. Come on, give me a serious rumor, Arnath.
Well, actually, I have heard talk of a bizarre little creature running around stealing chickens and pies. Oh, and chicken pies.
Chicken
down
pies.
In the Blackwood. Heard folk down there have taken to calling it the Munchkin.
The Munchkin. Wait, really? The Munchkin?
No!
What? Pulling my tail the whole time? I'm not an Argonian, I don't have a tail. Where'd you learn to play?
Me? I learned back down in Valenwood. I wasn't taught, per se, but ever since I first got my hands on a lute, I knew it was my calling. The feeling as your finger twangs on the lute strings. The thrill of rapturous applause. That's the life for me. Of course, not many Bosmer get a lute. You gotta import them. Green packed and all that. You can't go cutting down trees in the Valenwood.
Right. Do you hear much rapturous applause here? I'm thinking no.
From Airless? Yeah. Oh, you mean actual rapturous applause though, right?
Yep.
Well, the answer is sadly, no. Not anymore. This place used to be packed with travelers crossing the border in both directions.
But they closed it.
Since the Skyrim Civil War and the Empire tightening border restrictions, let's just say Snowstone doesn't get much business anymore.
That's sad.
Very well.
Really well. Avar?
Damn it all. Run out of Cyrodiil, all for daring to offend Dorina's band of criminals and cut purses.
Hmm. What's wrong?
What's wrong? I'm being forced to flee my home. That's what's wrong.
Wish I could turn around.
All because of those damned cutters.
Cutters?
I got on their bad side. Angered the wrong people. Fought a little bit too tirelessly when they attacked the wagon I was escorting. Long story short, I need out of Cyrodiil. They're chasing me as we speak. I just stopped in here to get a bit of Nord fire in my belly for the trip.
Hmm.
Actually, I hate to ask this of you, but could you deliver this note to my brother, Holgard?
Yeah.
He runs Northern Arms, the smithy in Bruma.
I was just there, cool. Okay. Sure, I'll deliver it.
Thank you so much, traveler. I'd be happy to give you directions to Bruma if you need them.
I've just been there.
Once you get to the city, just find the smithy, Northern Arms. It's on the north side of town.
Makes sense.
Best of luck, friend. And thank you.
Okay, give Avar's letter to Holgard. Hello? Earlis Risfla? Don't talk much, do you? Would you like to take this dog?
Well, stranger, if you'd be so kind, it would warm an old man's heart.
It would make me tremendously happy. Here. No thoughts necessary. Have Scruffy.
Scruffy's his name, eh? Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy?
Well, you're looking at me
you
saying
are,
that.
You are. That's right.
Okay.
I like him already. I see I found myself a true canine companion. Thank you, stranger. Thank you.
Hope you won't regret
it. Not much. But have what little earnings I have.
I got gold, too.
Gold pales so much in comparison to companionship.
This is a win-win situation. Yay! I'm so happy now. He's really not gonna follow me. Oh, I'm free! I'm free! I'm free! Alright.
Ah, your presence warms my lonely bones.
The non-presence of Scruffy makes me so happy. This place seems quiet.
It is. Business still isn't better. Probably won't be until things settle down in Tamriel. If things settle down in Tamriel.
Those look good down there.
But having Scruffy here makes things a damn sight less lonely than before. Thank you for that, stranger.
No, thank you, really. Why set up here? I know the story. People traveling back and forth between the border. Great place for an inn, but now the border's closed and that's it, so...
Why run an inn in the rear end of the Gerald Mountains? I suppose that's a valid question as any. I built this place, board by board, you know. Well, I should have given old Barney some credit. He was the moral support I needed when the going was tough. Back in the day, this place used to be an absolute hive of activity. Incredibly busy and incredibly lucrative. Lots of patrons and even more coin. You know, travelers going between Cyrodiil and Skyrim and all that.
Yep.
Sadly, the Empire put a stop to that, instituting tight border control with the outbreak of the Civil War. But Snowstone Rest is, and always has been, my prize. And, in all honesty, my true home. Even if it doesn't get much business these days.
Who was old Barnius?
My old dog. I love dogs. Most faithful companions a man can have. He died a few years ago. The cold got to him. He never liked the cold. Was used to the temperate climes down south. He was my truest friend, and now he's gone. But now I have Scruffy, and that hole in my heart is at least partially filled. Speaking of which, I've been meaning to leave an offering at his grave, just behind the inn. Something to pay my respects. Remember a lifelong loss, you know. Problem is, I'm not really up to going around and gathering the stuff together. The wilderness is dangerous, and I don't want to die to a timber wolf or an ogre, or who knows what else.
I'm collecting things. I'll help you. I'm not gonna ask him for pay, I realize times are tough.
Thank you, traveler. You're truly a generous soul. I'll reward you with what little coin I can spare. Just to say thanks.
He'll pay me anyway.
If you could gather some mother wort for me, I'd be able to lay an offering for old Barnius. Just a few should do. Return the mother wort to me, and I'll be able to leave an offering and feel a little more at peace for a few more years.
Gather mother wort, okay.
Ah, good to see you.
You've got Scruffy now. Why do you still want to do this?
Scruffy is a new dog, and I love him dearly. But dogs are like people. You can't just substitute one for another.
Not true.
Scruffy is going to be a true companion. I know it. But that doesn't mean I don't want to honor an old friend as well.
Very well. Well put. What is this here?
Bye, friend. Hello.
I guess these are apple dumplings. Yeah. Ooh, a baked apple.
What is it?
Beef skewer? It's braided bread, dude. Don't be afraid.
Friend.
Hail.
Food, drink. We have the finest wines and meats in all of Cyrodiil.
Let me guess, someone stole your sweet wool. Does he have these apple pies? Oh, disappointing, I don't see them. I mean, I would use the...
Yeah. Even already? Ah, all right.
Don't start following me now. Just want to look around. Oh, uncommon taste, yeah. I'm just looking here. What's going on with these things? They're all falling out. I think this place is haunted. A tan plate? I can just take these? For you.
Hmm?
Oh, now I got someone else in my way. Alright, laters. Okay. Well, we have to do other things. Gather mother wort. Oh, let me do this really quick. I don't know how to get that started. I'll go back to him. Go back to Bruma. Give this guy his letter. I might mess around with Adius some more and get arrested. Whoops. Oh, it's closed. Oh, well, it's going to be open at 7:57. Yeah. Courier. Courier here. Where is he? Oh, he's upstairs.
You need to leave.
Always glad to have a customer. This here's Northern Arms, and the guy you're looking at is a master blacksmith. Even if I do say so myself.
You need to leave. Always glad to have a customer. I met your brother in Snowstone Rest. He's fled the province.
You what? And what's that there?
Oh, I didn't read the letter.
Farewell.
Hold up. I want to read that letter. It's here. Eivor's note to Holgard. Brother, apologies for the scrawl, but I'm writing this in haste. I'm being chased by those damn bandits, Tharina's cutters. They attacked the caravan I was escorting, wanting to pillage it, and I fought back a little too hard. Killed their raiding party, except for the one who got away, and now it seems they're out to get me. Some sort of vendetta, I suppose. That damn Tharina does have a reputation for having a wild streak. I've no choice. Tharina's cutters stalk the mountains. There's no way I can get deeper into Cyrodiil without them ambushing me. And, even if I did, they might even chase me further. I have to leave Cyrodiil. I'm heading to Skyrim. I doubt they'd make it past the border, so hopefully I'd be safe there. Best of luck, brother. Try not to get yourself killed while I'm gone, Eivor. Why would he get himself killed? He's a simple blacksmith. So wait, he can cross the border? Yeah, I'm not clear on who can cross the border and who can't.
Blacksmithing takes a lot of time and effort. You what? And what's that there?
A letter he wrote for you. Here.
I see. Cutters, huh? I swear, those damned bandits are getting bolder and bolder. They'll rule the entire county soon.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Here. Have this. A little bit of coin. Least I can do. Here's hoping Avar can return here in time.
In time for what? Who's this?
Mike?
Someone teleported in.
Remember, a life full of adventure is the only life worth living. Hail, traveler! I don't believe. Well, I would be, but unfortunately... Sure, but we need to go. Sorry, lass. No. That's something a man like me keeps private. Goodbye.
It's time for me to go right here, so... I don't need any more fines levied against me. Guess I outwore my welcome. I guess she doesn't need to leave. Alright, just real quick. Castle Bruma, Great Hall. Quick way into Castle Bruma. Let's see if I can talk to him some more. Wait, he's down here? Yeah. Don't arrest me again, I swear.
Be careful if you head into the northern part of the county. That area is prone to avalanches.
I don't have any option now. Alright.
Until next time.
Yep. Until the next time. Trying to run past the guards quickly. All right. Thanks so much for watching, guys. We have a whole bunch of quests to do, but it looks like we're done in Bruma for now. I know we're going to end up coming back here. Oh, you kidding me? Hold on, one more thing. Tell the news to Dartacto. Seriously. Is that it? That's it, right? Mm. I was signing off, damn it. Alright, there's another thing to do. Where's the Anna gun up here? Oh, that's Dartacto, just walking around, alright. Hi.
Good morning.
Adius has agreed to dismiss the charges against you, but...
Yes? This is wonderful news!
But, however, he has also been forced to evict you from residency in Bruma.
Thank you for all the wait, what?
What? He said he had no choice. He did you as much a favor as he could.
This one understands. He thinks.
Ah, it's lame.
Bruma citizens will have to do without their friendly neighborhood cat burglar. For now.
Cat burglar.
But where will this one go now? His home has been taken from him, and the Geralds are not so hospitable for sleeping rough.
How about that inn? Oh, I already have a partner. I don't know, I'm sorry.
This one will...
Gah.
This one does not know. He will squat and beg and burgle in the Bruma alleys for now. But whenever you're back in Bruma, come visit poor old Tak now, won't you?
Yep. I have, like, bear pelts to get you and stuff.
Hmm?
So interesting.
Until next time.
I could have him as a follower if I so desired. But... I already got my follower, and... She's... quite prettier than him. Okay, for reals this time. Oh, that... I can't go that way. That's like solid rock. And that's wood. Out into the wilds. Lots of things to do. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always seek adventure.